Watching my channel Biology on Tips. Today we are going to discuss NEET medical entrance questions with their answers, and we will do discussion of these questions and we will see how these diagrams look, how these questions look according to their diagrams also. Watch my video completely. It will really help you in understanding the concepts. So start karte hai. The first question is, double fertilization is exhibited by, the answer is angiosperms. See, angiosperms, they are characterized by having the process of double fertilization, and the process of double fertilization includes syngamy and triple fusion. The next question is, which of the following are found in extreme saline conditions? The answer is archaebacteria. These bacteria have the tendency, they have the ability to survive in harsh conditions due to the presence of branched lipid chain in cell membrane, which reduces fluidity of cell membrane. Next question, select the mismatch. The answer is rhodospirullum. Because this rhodospirullum is an anaerobic free-living nitrogen-fixing bacteria, whereas mycorrhiza is a symbiotic association between fungus and the roots of higher plants. Next question. What is the criteria for DNA fragments movement on agarose gel electrophoresis? Dekhi, agarose gel electrophoresis per wo particle sabse zyada move karega jo sabse chota hoga. So the answer will be second. The smaller the fragment size, the further it will move. You can see in this diagram, there are three strands. तो इसमें ये जो सबसे आगे है, ये सबसे छोटा रहेगा. Next question. Attractants and rewards are required for. See, anemophily is pollination through air. Entomophily is pollination through insects. So insects require attractants and they require rewards also, that is why they will perform the process of pollination. Hydrophily is pollination through water, and cleistogamy, in which the flowers remain hidden, so they carry out the process of self-pollination only. So the answer will be entomophily. Next question, which of the following is made up of dead cells? As you all know, xylem is a dead tissue, but xylem parenchyma, agar hum xylem tissue ki baat karein, तो उसके अंदर जो xylem parenchyma होता है वो living होता है. So answer will be phloem, which is a part of bark. Next question. Which cells of crypts of liver cone secrete antibacterial lysosomes? Answer is Pennet cells. Next, adult human RBCs are enucleated. Which of the following statements is or are most appropriate for this feature? See, human RBCs अपने जितने भी सेल ऑर्गेनल्स होते हैं उनको डीनेचर कर लेते हैं इन ऑर्डर टू हैव मैक्सिमम अमाउंट ऑफ हीमोग्लोबिन इनटू इट, सो दैट दे कैन कैरी मैक्सिमम अमाउंट ऑफ ऑक्सीजन आल्सो. सो आंसर विल बी 4. ऑल देयर इंटरनल स्पेस इज अवेलेबल फॉर ऑक्सीजन ट्रांसपोर्ट. इस कैरेक्टरिस्टिक की वजह से ये अपना न्यूक्लियस भी डीजनरेट कर देते हैं, जिसकी वजह से माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया, न्यूक्लियस, एवरीथिंग undergoes degeneration, due to which they undergo the process of anaerobic respiration also. Next question, the hepatic portal vein drains blood to liver from, answer is intestine. You can see in the diagram how it carries the blood. Next question, the final proof for DNA as a genetic material came from the experiments of? Answer is Hershey and Chase. This experiment is very important so far as class 12th board is concerned. तो इस टॉपिक को जरूर प्रिपेयर करिएगा. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच अमंग द फॉलोइंग आर द स्मॉलेस्ट लिविंग सेल्स नोन विदाउट अ डेफिनेट सेल वॉल, पैथोजेनिक टू प्लांट्स एज वेल एज एनिमल्स एंड कैन सर्वाइव विदाउट ऑक्सीजन. आंसर विल बी माइकोप्लाज्मा. See, mycoplasma is also called as PPLO, pleuropneumonia-like organisms. ठीक है, ये भी अपने आप में क्वेश्चन आता है. So they do not have definite cell wall, that is why they can assume any shape. Next question, which of the following options gives the correct sequence of events during mitosis? ठीक है, सबसे पहले condensation होगा, then nuclear membrane disassembly होगी. That means nuclear membrane will start disappearing. Then there will be arrangement of chromosomes at the equator. Then centromere division, finally segregation and finally the telophase. ये जो पूरा topic है mitosis का, इसकी मैं बहुत जल्द आपको video बना के दिखाऊंगी. Next question, which one of the following statements is correct with reference to enzyme? Answer will be holoenzyme is equal to apoenzyme plus coenzyme. You can see in the diagram also, very nice diagram. कभी कभी इसके संग cofactor भी attached होता है, लेकिन पूरा मिलाकर हम इसको holoenzyme कहेंगे. Next question, during DNA replication Okazaki fragments are used to elongate, यही Okazaki fragments used to elongate the lagging strand away from the replication fork. You can see in the diagram there is replication fork and these all Okazaki fragments, they are joined together with the help of an enzyme called as DNA ligase. Next question, which of the following are not polymeric? Polymeric means they are not polymers. So iska answer hai lipids. आप सोच रहे होंगे लिपिड भी तो पॉलीमर होता है. नहीं, लिपिड पॉलीमर नहीं होता. लिपिड इज अ लिपिड्स आर द एस्टर्स ऑफ फैटी एसिड एंड ग्लिसरॉल. सो यू कैन सी इन द डायग्राम देयर इज ग्लिसरॉल मॉलिक्यूल एंड देयर आर थ्री फैटी एसिड चेन, 1, 2 एंड 3. The region of biosphere reserve which is legally protected and where no human activity is allowed is known as. Answer is core zone. देखिए तीन biosphere reserve में तीन regions होते हैं, तीन zones होते हैं. Core zone without any human interference, buffer zone with limited human activity. And third, transition zone, human settlement, grazing, cultivation, etc. are allowed. Next question, a dioecious flowering plant prevents both. Answer will be autogamy and gametogamy. Because agar main dioecious plant ki baat karungi, to male or female flower do alag alag plants mein present honge. They will be present on two different plants. You can see in the diagram, very beautiful diagram. This is male plant. It consists only male flowers and this is the female plant which consists of only female flowers. This condition is called as dioecious condition. Agar ek hi plant ke andar, if a plant consists of both male and female reproductive part in the same flower, then that condition is called as bisexual or hermaphrodite. Aur teesri condition kya hai, a plant is there, it consists of male flower and female flower but they are separately found, then this condition is called as monoecious condition. Next question, a temporary endocrine gland in the human body is, very important question. Answer is corpus luteum. As you all know, corpus luteum is formed during the process of ovulation at the 14th day during the menstrual cycle when the egg is released in the fallopian tube. So the body which is left inside the ovary is called as corpus luteum. It contains yellow colored fluid which is called as luteal. That is why it is called as corpus luteum. Corpus luteum plays a very important role. Corpus luteum plays a very important role in the secretion of progesterone if pregnancy takes place till the formation of placenta. Next question. Match the following sexually transmitted diseases with their causative agent and select the correct option. The answer is gonorrhea is caused by Treponema pallidum. It is a bacteria. Syphilis is caused by Neisseria. Gonorrhea is caused by Gonorrhea Neisseri. Syphilis is caused by Treponema pallidum. It is also a bacterial disease. Genital warts. It is caused by virus, human papilloma virus. And last AIDS, it is also caused by virus, HIV, that is human immunodeficiency virus. So isme upar gonorrhea and syphilis, they are caused by bacterial infection ke through hote hain, jabki genital warts and AIDS, they are caused by virus. Next question. Transplantation of tissues, organs fails often due to non-acceptance by the patient's body. Which type of immune response is responsible for such rejections? The answer is cell-mediated immune response. Next, spliceosomes are not found in cells of. As you all know, bacteria is a primitive type of organism. It is a prokaryote. So it does not have well-developed chromosomes. So spliceosomes are generally not found. An example of colonial alga is, the answer is Wallbox. You can see in the image. Here is a diagram of Wallbox, how it looks in a colony. Next question, which of the following represents order of horse? The answer is Perissodactyla. These are the orders of mammal, the class Mammalia. Next question, which of the following cell organelles is responsible for extracting energy from carbohydrate to form ATP? Very easy question, but generally asked in exams. Answer is mitochondria. Mitochondria is called as powerhouse of the cell. It is a double membrane bound cell organelle which contains its own RNA, double stranded DNA and 70S ribosome. That is why it is also called a semi-autonomous cell organelle. It is also called as cell within a cell. The process of separation and purification of express protein before marketing is called as downstream processing. Next question. Mycorrhiza are the example of. See, mycorrhiza pe dusra question aaya hai. Mycorrhiza important term hai. It is an example of mutualism in which there is an association of fungus with the roots of higher plants. Next, viroids differ from viruses in having. Viroids are the infectious particles which generally have nucleic acid but they do not have protein coat. Lekin kaun sa nucleic acid present hota hai? RNA molecule. So answer will be RNA molecules without protein coat. Important question. Root hairs develop from the region of. It arises from the region of maturation. Class 11th. Class 11 topic, important for class 11th exams also. Next question, coconut fruit is a, it is a drupe fruit. You can see in the diagram how it is a drupe fruit. Plants which produce characteristic nematophores and show viviparity belong to, they are halophytes. Again, a very important topic of class 11th. Halophytes are those plants which live, which grow in saline environment. Saline means jahan pe salt concentration bahut zyada hai soil ke andar. To aise plants apne aap ko survive karne ke liye, tikaye rakhne ke liye apni roots ko bahar nikalte hain, jinhe hum nematophores kehte hain. You can see in the diagram. They also carry out the process of viviparity, jiske andar unka jo seed ka growth hai, germination hai. Seed germinates on the stem itself. Very important question. Next question. Which one of the following is related to ex situ conservation of threatened animals and plants? The answer is wildlife parks. Wildlife safari parks. Ex situ conservation is off-site strategy for conservation of animals and plants in zoological park and botanical gardens respectively. You can see the flowchart. Next, select the mismatch. The answer is Pinus. Pinus is not a dioecious, it is a monoecious plant. It is a monoecious plant. It contains the male cone and the female cone on the same stem. On the same plant you can find the male cone and female cone. Check out the diagram. See the male cone and female cone in the diagram. Next question. Which of the following facilitates opening of stomatal aperture? The answer is radial orientation of cellulose microfibrils in the cell wall of guard cells. Dekhiye. जो ओपनिंग होती है गार्ड सेल्स की, इन द ओपनिंग ऑफ गार्ड सेल्स द सेल वॉल ऑल्सो सेल वॉल प्लेज इंपॉर्टेंट रोल, बट टू मेंटेन द टर्जिडिटी ऑफ द गार्ड सेल्स देयर आर प्रेजेंट दीज स्ट्रक्चर. कैन यू सी दीज लाइंस? दीज आर द माइक्रोफाइब्रिल्स विच आर हेल्पिंग देम टू रिमेन टर्जिड. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द एसोसिएशन ऑफ हिस्टोन H1 विद अ न्यूक्लियोसोम इंडिकेट्स, इट इंडिकेट्स वॉट? It indicates that the DNA is condensed into a chromatin fiber to form a complete nucleosome. Very important topic. See the diagram for class 12th also. Boats, important topic, nucleosome model. Next question, DNA fragments are, very easy but very tricky question. The answer is negatively charged. The DNA fragment is negatively charged due to presence of phosphate group in their backbone. Next question, capsidization occurs in. It occurs in female reproductive tract in order to increase the fertilizing capacity of sperms, and it occurs in the female reproductive tract. So answer will be 4th. Next, which ecosystem has the maximum biomass? The answer is forest ecosystem. The forest ecosystem consists of huge amount of plants, due to which the biomass increases to a great extent. The high productive ecosystems are tropical rainforest, coral reef, fisheries and sugarcane fields also. Next question, a disease caused by an autosomal primary non-disjunction is? The answer is Down syndrome. It occurs due to 21st chromosome non-disjunctional. All the symptoms you can see in the diagram also: epicanthal folds, flat nasal bridge, thin upper lip, etc. Next, life cycle of ectocarpus and fucus respectively are, they are haplodiplontic. The life cycle of ectocarpus is haplodiplontic, whereas fucus is diplontic. You can see both the diagrams. This cycle represents the life cycle of fucus, whereas this represents the life cycle of ectocarpus. Next question. If there are 999 bases in an RNA, what that codes for a protein with 333 amino acids, and the base at position 901 is deleted, such that the length of the RNA becomes 998 bases, how many codons will be altered? Dekhiye, if deletion occurs at 901st position, the remaining 98 bases specifying for 33 codons of amino acid will be altered. So answer will be 33. Thanks for watching my video. The second part of this video will be uploaded very soon. Keep watching my channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. अगर आपने अभी तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें. मेरी वीडियोस को शेयर करें. अगर आपको कोई भी क्वेरी है, कोई भी डाउट है, या वीडियो आपको कैसी लगी वो बताना है तो प्लीज़ ज़रूर कमेंट करिए. आप हमारे चैनल को फेसबुक, ट्विटर, यूट्यूब पर भी फॉलो कर सकते हैं. एंड यू कैन फॉलो अस ऑन क्विज अप ऐप, जहाँ पर आप हमारे चैनल का क्विज भी खेल सकते हैं. थैंक यू वंस अगेन. कीप वॉचिंग माई वीडियोज़.